Hi friends, welcome to Mechanical Explorations. Now in this part we are going to see about the ranks of tensor quantity. The ranks of tensor quantity generally based on the scalar and vector quantity, because the tensor is a generalized form of scalar and vector. So if rank 0 tensor is being specified, then it is termed to be a scalar. Example, the temperature are termed to be rank 0 tensor. And for rank 1 tensor, it is known as the vector quantity. Example, the mass time are termed to be the rank 1 tensor. It has direction and magnitude, so that they are giving rank 1 tensor. And now coming to rank 2 tensor. Yes, stress is termed to be the rank 2 tensor because it has the magnitude, direction and also the plane where it is acting upon. That is, it consists of tensor quantity. So, stress, strain and permeabilities etc. are termed to be the rank 2 tensor. And now you can come to the conclusion is that the rank 0 tensor is a scalar and rank 1 tensor is a vector and rank 2 tensor is termed to be the stress tensor or strain tensor. And these are termed to be the ranks in tensor. Hope so you understand. If you need any videos, leave it in comments. Thank you.